They say the key of being a writer is figuring out who you really are, finding your voice. Well, with me, it's a different story. I've got to find creativity in me. So, that is what I did with this design. I got inspired by the Carrie Diaries DIY purse from the series. Items you're going to need are black and color nail polish, paper, and a safety pin. Start off by painting your nails full black. After that, put a drop of nail polish on a piece of paper. Let it dry a little to the point that it gets tacky. With a safety pin, you start dipping it in the nail polish and streaking it over your nails in a V-shape. It might come out thick or thin, but that is what makes the design unique. Start off with one color and alternate to other colors as you go upwards. Use colors that will pop out and maybe even neon polish to go with the year the series took place. After you are done, you will see that your fingers are dirty from the nail polish. Just take some polish remover and clean the edges. After that, just paint a coat of your favorite top coat to prevent chipping. And voila! Hope you guys loved the design. Don't forget to subscribe. See you soon!